Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. He was a corn cob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale they say. He was a day of snow that the children know how he came to life one day. Must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. But when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.